What's up, guys? Your local realized man checking in the realized car as usual. And I want to do a video to explain why I've been doing the video a day. Because many subscribers have asked me, like, well, what the fuck are you doing, bro? You're doing the video a day. Well, what's the reason for this? You've been doing a video every week, a video every 2 weeks. Now you've increased the frequency all of a sudden. I'll tell you why. Now, basically, a couple years ago, I hit up one of my one of the guys I looked up to on YouTube, Alpha Destiny. It's like a fitness channel. And at the time, he had about 2,000 subscribers. And I was following this guy ever since he had 500 subscribers. And at the time, I was trying to start my own fitness channel as well. So I inboxed him and asked him, hey, man, how did you gain so many subscribers? And he told me it was simply through creating unique content that provided value. I said, oh, cool. Fast forward a couple years. Recently, he just surpassed 70,000 subscribers 2 years later. So this got my attention. So I hit him up again. I said, hey, man, I noticed you just got 70,000 subscribers. What'd you do this time? And he told me, do a video a day. Not that that was interesting. So I took note of that. Another day, I was on Snapchat, just checking my people in my Snapchat, and I saw Big Brandon Carter. And to provide some context for you guys, Big Brandon Carter is a fitness YouTuber, another one I look up to, who's got about 700,000 subscribers on YouTube, 1.5 million followers on Facebook. So a thought went in my head. I'm like, fuck it, let's ask Brandon Carter. He probably won't reply, but let's see. I sent him a Snapchat. I said, hey, I've got this YouTube channel that I'm trying to grow. I've got 2,000 subscribers. Do you think a video a day is a good idea? He replied almost instantly. He said, hey, man, I think a video a day is a great idea. Do it. And that's all it took. That's all she wrote. Those two people gave me the same advice, so I'm going to take it and run with it. The way I see it, a video a day. Let's say you're playing basketball, or not basketball, baseball, and you're hitting the ball, right? You're hitting the ball. The more hits you take, the more chances, or the more likely it is for you to get a home run. Or the more hits you take, eventually one of those fucking balls is going to get out of the stadium if you take enough hits. So that's the same approach with this YouTube thing. If I'm providing value every day, I'm making a new video that's unique, that's got the potential to change someone's life, I'm doing that on a continuous basis, 365 day videos a year if I stick with it for a year. That's a lot of fucking hits, and I like those chances. So that's it. I'm doing a video a day. And let this video be a lesson for you guys. If someone's at a higher level than you, right? Someone's achieved something you want to achieve and they give you advice, the best thing you can do is to follow their advice. You might have doubts about it, but put some trust in that person and follow that advice and see if it works for you. Because there's no secret to success. Everything's been written. All you have to do is model what's worked and put your own little unique flavor to it. So that's why I'm going to be doing a video a day. Hopefully you guys don't get bored. I'm going to make it very good, very informative, very beneficial. So hang in there, and we'll see if we can get these 100,000 subscribers, baby. We already got 2,000 subscribers. I'm very happy about that. Reached 200,000 views, and it's not really all exactly about just the numbers. It's about what we're doing. People in the comments section becoming more realized, becoming more actualized. All kinds of good vibes going through. Everybody's getting better. Everybody's on this journey, bettering themselves, and this is just one medium to do so. So that's why I love this YouTube channel. That's why I love making this shit. Not to be cliche, but that's the truth. So I'll be seeing you tomorrow for another fucking video. Until next time, guys, like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. Realize man, realize nation, checking out. I'm gonna show you how to be part of the notification gang. It's real simple. Click subscribe, and then you click on this little bell here. Boom, bam, boom, that's it. And you get notifications as soon as the videos are up. Peace.
Do it! Just do it!